The wait is over. Our biggest price prediction for Polygon is finally here. This is what we believe will happen to Polygon next. Undoubtedly, with the popularity of Bitcoin and cryptocurrencies in general, many altcoins have been exploding. Some have seen triple-digit returns, and Polygon is one altcoin that has seen growing interest. In this regard, what's Polygon's Matic coin price prediction, and will it reach $10 anytime soon? Let's find the answer in today's video. Hey guys, and welcome back to Investing Few. If you are new to this channel, please like, subscribe, and press the bell icon to get new video updates. Make sure to do so if you want all the latest news on cryptocurrency. So, without any further delay, let's jump right into the video. In February 2021, Matic announced their expansion for mission and tech scope and becoming Polygon, Ethereum's Internet of Blockchains. But is that all to the news? Well, as per recent reports, Matic's recent rally climbed all the way up to one of the top 20 largest cryptocurrency with a market capitalization of over $14 billion. With the current crypto market downtrends, Matic, along with the other five digital assets and amongst the top 100 cryptocurrencies, showed that nothing is lost. Over the span of a year, Matic has spiked nearly 11,000%, including new Matic tokens released monthly. There are about 6 billion tokens in circulation, with a maximum supply capped at 10 billion Matic tokens. Mark Cuban, a US-based billionaire investor, has also invested in Polygon as a part of his company's portfolio. Thanks to the increased use of its blockchain by gaming, non-fungible tokens, or NFTs, DeFi, or decentralized finance, and other marketplaces, Polygon, formerly known as Matic Network, has witnessed its market cap increase more than tenfold since February. Now, let's move ahead and watch everything that you need to know about Matic. Matic is a Made in India token, a native token of Polygon, founded in 2017 by three software engineers, Jainti Kanani, Sandeep Nailwal, and Anurag Arjun. It is an Ethereum token powered by Polygon Network to pay transaction fees and participate in the POS consensus. Matic Network aims to spur mass adoption of cryptocurrencies by resolving the scalability difficulties on blockchain. It renders massive scale to Ethereum by using an adapted version of Plasma with POS-based sidechain. The Matic network is now called Polygon, but the coin powering the network is still called Matic. Furthermore, the project was rebranded to Polygon for the scope of the project's expansion. Matic strives to achieve a high degree of decentralization with trustless and decentralized execution, while ensuring near-instant transfers, low fees, and conducive economics for microtransactions. Thus, Matic empowers companies to build decentralized applications by providing solutions to scaling and usability that exists on the Ethereum blockchain. Now, let's explore some key features of Matic to increase your understanding. The features of Matic. Number 1. Scalability. Scalability through the decentralized Plasma operator mechanism offers fast, secure, and low-cost transactions on Matic sidechains with finality on the main chain. Number 2. Exceptional throughput. A sidechain tree architecture can scale to millions of transactions. A single Matic chain handles up to 65,000 transactions per second. Number 3. User experience. A smooth UX abstraction from the main chain to Matic chain and Wallet Connect support in native mobile apps and SDK. Number 4. Security. The Matic chain's operators are themselves stakers and delegates in the Matic network's proof-of-stake system. Number 6. Interoperability of assets. In the near future, Matic Network will make assets on various sidechains across several blockchains interoperable. Layer 2 solution, Polygon, has been seeing increasing volumes from a variety of dApps on its network, some of which have been outstripping the volumes on Ethereum. One of the main reasons for it has been the high gas fees that were seen on the Ethereum network, till about a month back. Though the fees have reduced significantly over the last few years, it has not stopped the users and developers from moving to Polygon, Matic, and continuing their development and trading over there. SushiSwap, Aave, and other DeFi projects have already started building on Polygon, and in fact, the number of active SushiSwap wallets is higher on Polygon than on the Ethereum network. Likewise, Aave has also registered a much greater trading volume on Polygon, Matic, then on its network on Ethereum. These are projects that moved to Polygon at a time when gas fees were high, and the users and the developer seem to have stuck around as they continue to enjoy low fees at the new Layer 2 solution. Polygon has been developed by a team based in India, and it was one of the first Layer 2 scaling solutions built on Ethereum. Such solutions are needed by users and Ethereum as well. At this time, as the scalability of the current version of Ethereum continues to remain a big question, Ethereum 2.0 is expected to resolve the problems of scalability and high gas fees, but until that is fully rolled out and stable, the Layer 2 solutions will continue to provide the only alternative for users and developers who want to build and scale on the Ethereum network. It remains a big question on how the adoption of these solutions would be after Ethereum 2.0 comes into existence and whether they would enjoy the same patronage as they are doing now. Still, Ethereum continues to be the network of choice for major developers and companies that want to build DeFi apps, and it remains to be seen whether the newer solutions like Polygon have managed to wean them away from Ethereum as yet. Investors and traders do not seem to mind, though, as the value of the Matic token has risen phenomenally over the past few months, and the buzz around the network continues to grow among the crypto community. It is now up to Polygon to make use of this new market and come up with upgrades and features to show themselves to be a true and reliable alternative to Ethereum, rather than being a stopgap solution. Polygon is one of many Ethereum scaling applications that have emerged recently as the DeFi, or decentralized finance, boom continues. It promises to help blockchain projects scale up and handle larger numbers of transactions, especially those on the Ethereum network. Why Polygon crypto coin prices are rising. With the popularity of Bitcoin and cryptocurrencies in general, investors are on the lookout for the next hot cryptocurrency. This has fueled an unprecedented interest in altcoins. The Polygon token has risen by 8,550% year-to-date. Another recent catalyst for the surge in investor interest for Polygon and some other altcoins like Cardano is their POS, or Proof of Stake, concept, rather than POW, or Proof of Work. Compared to the energy-intensive POW algorithm, POS is much less energy-intensive. Elon Musk's recent tweet suspending the payment for Tesla vehicles in Bitcoin due to its energy-intensive nature has sent POS coins soaring. Matic also aims to fix one of the big problems plaguing blockchain infrastructures right now, which is the scalability issue combined with high fees. Polygon tends to help projects scale up and handle a larger number of transactions, especially those on the Ethereum network. A huge volume of transactions on the Ethereum network, especially related to the popularity of Dogecoin and Shiba Inu, has led to very high fees on Ethereum. As Polygon aims to fix that, it's gaining popularity. The congestion problem is only expected to rise going forward. In such circumstances, Polygon's solutions could come in handy. DeFi firm Aave, for example, announced its intent to work with Polygon to curb Ethereum congestion. Investors should bid its prices higher in the process. Polygon crypto coin prediction. Now let's come to the most awaited part of the video. Most of the price predictions for Polygon crypto are bullish. According to Coinpedia, some collaborations might result in the enhancement of its protocol as well as the platform. With bullish momentum, Matic might hit $5 by the end of 2021. According to Digital Coin Price, Matic should reach $3.13 by 2021 end. Meanwhile, Wallet Investor has a bullish target for Matic. According to its forecast system, Matic is an awesome long-term or one-year investment, and its price could reach $5.12 in 1 year. So, will Polygon coin reach $10? Polygon could reach $10 if its applications keep finding more users. Wallet Investor expects the token to reach the price of $19.30 by 2025. However, these predictions are very much influenced by the latest price momentum of the coin and should be taken with a pinch of salt. So, according to our prediction, Polygon can hit $10 by the end of this year if it keeps on its meteoric run and keeps making upgrades and improving for the better. And with that, we come to the end of today's video. What are your thoughts about Polygon hitting $10? Tell us in the comments. Also, if you enjoyed this video, do not forget to smash the like and subscribe button. Thanks for watching.